three flasks. You'll find the Quint.
Greetings.
I was honored by your visit. Please, come back whenever you want.
Bit of poison on my blade.
Comes out and let's go!
Things are about to get dicey.
Thank you.
your visit.
If you come to do business, you should go upstairs. I am but a poor underling.
Hello, sir.
It is
us?
Yeah, and if...
How so?
Well, this dark...
Rich never...
Well, he's the son of a very well...
What if something happened to him?
Nothing happened. He owes me...
I suspect...
Oh.
Greetings.
Why do you...
They...
Have you heard...
And now...
And what...
Well...
What do you...
I...
And...
The... I... Well, it...
How can...
I am... So why...
You're
my boss.
He also...
Interesting.
If you could...
You again.
You may not...
What do you mean?
Does this dog...
You hired...
How? You could have...
I doubt the guy.
No.
What other...
Tell us who
they lost. If he's...
Have mercy. I will repay everything, I swear. This is nothing but a horrible misunderstanding.
Hey, you! Leave this man!
What do you want?
Maybe he's...
Maybe.
You think I'm afraid?
Vasco, let...
How much money...
Between what he... But if you...
I don't think you realize who...
My name.
If you do not...
And you'll end up...
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you for your intervention. I thought these brutes...
Don't mention...
But how...
There is a... And since I got out...
But I never...
Nearly...
My name...
Thank you, Desade.
My pleasure.
But I was stupid. You had it all. I realize. No.
Karanz. Do you?
I've never heard what happened.
My mother.
I must. An astounding place.
My mother told me about this place. She said that the village was devoured by the houses of the Suns. How could their chief accept this?
All that's left to do is find Father Eustinius.
Welcome to
Thank
and
our the mother.
That's if you want, you should be here.
How could I must leave?
May the
I wonder how my people could accept the priest settling in their home like this.
It all seems a bit too convenient. If we find out some information about the history of Eden, maybe we'll change our view on things. The theft of the relic is probably not a coincidence.
I am busy. If you have questions, go see Sister Eugenia.
Do you have any ideas about who stole the tablet?
Some of the village savages left us during the search.
If you are saying that these tablets bear writings from the very hand of our holy founder, then we must find them. Without them, all our research to trace the life of Saint Matthias on this island.
Hello. The mother
can I ask?
Oh, cool. The mother
are you
and what was
they
and
then
I said were
yes,
you
but we thank
I told
indeed
whom
some
oh, I am
of course.
If I where were
we
they,
but
you can well
I am a
thank you greetings
I'm
according to
Indy?
What
no,
son?
I have
do
not
well.
Of all was in the
they?
New some.
Well, thank
as
you.
There were now we can keep
have you
too much we are one
you told
me the iron
you have
when I
have
added the one is I would
of course I will leave Father.
I'm
tell me
the eye and so
what
to
if
by live
how
ever
left
oh. Some
and how
there are, the
there are
perfect
bar no
I must leave
may the
Hello. I am dead.
I have...
That they were... What?
The pr-
As so, some...
One
day hour, but...
What?
They so
aren't your opportunity...
For the right...
I have to, I knew that the story would be more complex than we'd been told.
The priests separated this village into two parts. The exiles must be broken-hearted, having left their clan behind.
On the other hand, had they followed their chief's example, this wouldn't have happened. Either way, the resentment here is strong enough for a theft to occur.
Then,
it's very... It can't,
so,
I mean, they must...
You have written.
I think I believe you. You do well. Once the
you're pointing to
if,
her.
If you, I have. I have to go. Greetings,
but
listen.
No, if no... you
the young,
so if you.
Poison on my blade. Then let's go! Close to it,
Sarah,
Here's the place that Vindwal indicated. The exiles must be near.
I hope you don't intend to fight them. They've already had to leave their families and their homes. They've suffered enough.
Don't worry. We'll be discreet.
Remember that we were told the area on the left was a trap. It would be smarter to take the other path.
We found them. Now all that's left to do is return to Eden.
Bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go!
It's a great shame that things have gone this far.
And Ivar's Tyrant. They didn't deserve to die to please those priests.
What are you doing here?
Oh, he was... No, go!
Then let's go! Let's see if you can ward off this fate!
Not to it, Sally!
I retrieved your relics.
I am curious to know.
The exiles did it.
May the enlightened.
In any case, you should also. This theft.
But that is.
We'll make sure.
I might come back.
Naturally.
Actually, your next.
In the meantime.
Thank you.
Oh, there you are. You're after...
But they must...
Oh, and they...
This man is burning up the flesh.
Have you tried?
Of course.
Why, if there are some...
We could ask him.
I need your advice. Thank you. I have to go.
Here you are again.
I have come to ask one. Do you know?
What?
I'm sorry, but I thank.
Where am I?
You're in... what called?
A colleague.
I'm... Show...
There.
Thank you.
bit of poison on my blade. Let's go! Poison on my blade. Then let's go!
Close to Issa Rikhnes Tiri. Close to Issa Rikhnes Tiri.
Let's see if you can ward off this threat. Thank you. poison on my blade. Then let's go! Poison on my blade. And let's go! Poison on my blade. Then let's go! My blade. And let's go!
Don't do it, sir. It's next year.
poison on my blade. Then let's go!
Thank you.
do not remember there being a path in this place the last time we came.
The researchers must have cleared this passage. If we follow it, we should find it.
What's happening here? Your
ex-brother... He must be dead.
This is...
Me?
This
brother, we have...
If you want...
Your excellence. I hope... Ever before...
What?
Brother...
Yes.
I'm...
And
I'm
alone.
And by...
In...
For what?
The
for him.
Whoever...
Without
our...
I'm...
Of course.
Brother Virgil.
What do you...
Can you...
The
British...
And
what do you...
We've... But I'm...
How...
They must...
Brother...
They did,
and
let
him...
That's...
The...
And
the... We... And the...
Though
we
want
I,
so...
I can't even...
Well,
but
I to get... The...
This man's skull is sunken, but it doesn't look like he was in a fight. Could he have fallen?
No. Look, it may be what someone wanted it to look like, but his wound was inflicted with a weapon. He was struck in the back of the head, from behind, with a mace made of metal, not stone.
Bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go!
Fate!
Sir. This poor soul was almost entirely devoured. He must have been killed by swamp animals. Even so, this wound looks different from the others. It looks like a knife wound.
You're right. He was stabbed before being fed to the animals. But anyone could have used such a blade.
Didn't have a chance. He must have been attacked by a large reptile. Most likely a Lewolan. But what was he doing alone so far from the camp? It seems obvious now that these disappearances were orchestrated.
The deaths of these people were a deception. Only the Renagzai are deceitful enough to do such a thing. They kill each other and accuse my people. This virgin, he wants to push aside this woman at all cost. He must be the culprit.
Indeed. I think that we should go find this brother and ask for an explanation. Brother Virgil, Indy. I regret.
I'm a
some
the Obedience, but even without
I
come,
you
can't my
this the pre.
It seems to me. Everybody listen. Some your brother.
You should
help.
A bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go!
I'm sorry, sis. Perhaps I thought...
Consider.
Will you have course?
This place was but a single step.
The last...
But Eve, I think...
Don't...